Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make donuts. For this we will need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, also known as maida, half a cup of milk, lukewarm, 1 teaspoon of yeast, this is I am using instant yeast, 3 tablespoons of powdered sugar, 1 egg, 25 grams of salted butter, vanilla essence. Now let's start. We'll add 1 egg and we'll beat it using a hand blender. In it we'll add a lukewarm milk, half a cup, and we'll mix it. In it we'll add yeast, 1 teaspoon, and mix it. And it will add 25 grams of melted butter. So this will add powdered sugar. We'll add half a teaspoon of vanilla essence. And we'll whisk it for 2 minutes. And it will add all-purpose flour, 1 cup first, and we'll mix it. Now we'll add the leftover maida or all-purpose flour and we'll mix it. Our dough for the donut is ready. Now we'll keep it for rest for half hour and we'll cover it with cling film. Our dough has been kept for half an hour. Now we'll knead it. Now we'll cut circles in our dough. You can use cookie cutter also. I have greased my tray with butter and now we'll keep our donuts to set for half an hour. The donut will rise. Now we'll deep fry our donuts. Now we'll remove our donut out of the oil. Now we'll dip our donut in melted chocolate. And then in Oreo crush. Thank you. Then we'll dip it again in chocolate. Then in almonds. Tasty and yummy donuts are ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.